This is the Rose of War, a place said to hide the entrance into the Dreamatorium. It is said that underneath the temple, there is a hidden gate. One must pass through the temple and reach an empty postament where he should place a tablet broken in half by time. The entrance to the underground will appear to lead him towards the gate of the Dreamatorium. In the middle of an underground lake is a round gate which requires the Seeker's medallion that will open the path to the realm of gods.
If you mean to go further, you'll need to answer several questions. On my head, I hold the stone, the house, the temple, and so on. But if there's only one left, it all falls down. What am I? Night, they come without being fetched. By day, they are lost without being stolen. What are they? What always runs, but never walks, often murmurs, never talks, has a bed, but never sleeps, has a mouth, but never eats.
A mortal with the gift of gods. How rare.
Ugh, where am I? What is this place?
You are correcting the wrongs that Seth did. I offer you a hand of friendship. Horus's shadow has been torn. I had to keep parts of it locked so it wouldn't stray beyond the point of no return.
I'm here to restore Horus's soul and return this gauntlet to him so he can fight Seth.
Not dead, and yet you're here. Your heart is not for my scales yet, and if it was, they're broken.
If you want to help me, give me Horus's heart.
Don't bother me, or I'll get mad.